If you were to describe yourself in one word, what would that be?
Oh my God. one word. Well, brave.
Nice. Well done. I mean, you would have to be brave, Kangana. The past few weeks, you've been on a serious Rani of Jhansi mode from all the interviews that we've watched of yours. And that's your next film. That's the movie that you're currently working on. How's that coming along? You got hurt on the sets as well?
Oh, yeah. I had a big cut on my head. I almost lost my eyes. Thank you, Nihar Pandey, who missed his cue and hit me on the wrong cue. And he keeps telling me, do you think I did it on purpose? I said, I don't know. I really don't. And he's like, you're mean. So these things happen. But yeah, I got saved. And I'm very happy about that. And also, that character... Yes, I think somewhere a character that you play, it does affect you and your life and the way you think, you know, the what a character can expose, you know, you like, I remember when I played a cancer patient, I was suddenly exposed to my own mortality as a human being. Yeah.
Yes.
As a human being. And since then, I've never been the same. So a character can be extremely cathartic for you as well. So with Jhansi Ki Rani, and how fearlessly a 28-year-old just, you know, set herself on fire for a cause, there is something so amazing about it that is infectious, you know, that that it does make you feel so small, you know, that what you worry about, you know, like these small comfort, these small luxuries, these small achievements that you have to your credit, you're so possessive of it, and people have let go of so much for the bigger picture. It does affect you as an individual, and you do feel that, that, you know, like I'm a different person now. So, I do feel like this character has shown me a side of me which I needed to at this point of time.